This is your Southwest weather outlook here on this Friday. I'm meteorologist Daniel Kaiser. We're watching the chance of a few storms. Salt Lake City, Denver, down towards Phoenix and Tucson today, 107 in Phoenix. Cooler today in the Bay Area. Did see a few records across the Bay Area during the day on Thursday, but we do have a busy alerts map in place. The pink is a red flag warning, meaning we do have conditions favorable for fires to form and spread as we go throughout the day today. In the tan areas are some fire weather watches as we go into the day on Saturday. Watching some heat concerns across portions of Arizona and New Mexico today. Flood watches across portions of Utah for tonight into the day on Saturday. And some wind concerns, Reno down towards Southern California today into the weekend as well. As we put your forecast into motion, again, we're watching those storm chances bubble up across the region as we head through the afternoon hours today. And unfortunately, as we head into the weekend, some higher elevation areas could see a little bit of snow. Here's your precip outlook through Sunday and the chance of some snow as well.